Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting. The road south, then. Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Children, for hope is not yet lost. Keep faith in your hearts, and the goddess Skrida will not forsake you.
Nothing down here but dust and cobwebs. Unless you're here to help me get rid of them.
The road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
If the Royalists were looking to take the Cair, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would.
Well, you should know.
Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
There they are!
Just as I made.
Sick of Torgal! Get him! Sick of Torgal!
I'll tell your lady you tried. Care Normans. Hard nut to crack even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal! Don't let them get away! You know what to do! There, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Much as I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the Care. Cid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda. Warden of the Wind.
Hey.
Hmm?
Thank you. Thalan has fallen. The Eastern Territories all but belong to the Orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
The blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege. I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if he would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
Teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the vase.
In here.
And? You're gonna give up?
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting. Yeah, Clive.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Great Sid may already be in the care. Find him and kill him.
What? Good news, right?
Give them all you've got, bro. You know what to do for me.
Where to next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick. Imperial garrison, right where the royalists left them.
Get them all you've got, boy. You know what to do. boy!
Not this time!
Get him, boy! Over here. Sick him, Torgal! You know what to do, boy. Over here. Get him! Sick him, Torgal! Don't let them get away! Sick him, Torgal! Get him, boy! There, boy! Sick him, Torgal! Not this time! Get him! There, boy! Over here! Keep your distance, boy.
You never were one for half measures, were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them. All this bloody running. After them. What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, Let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of him.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Sid. At least it's not for the next one.
Get him, boy! There, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him! You know what to do. Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Doesn't look happy, Tor. Come on.
There, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of Torgal.
Run over here.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath?
Sorry. Come on, Torgal. Somewhere.
withdrawal has been signaled.
Get him!
sick of Torgal. Get him. Too slow. Get him, boy. Sick of Torgal.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Pay for that.
Fuck!
Togo!
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Stay down. get him!
I'll kill you! I'll kill you, Paul!
Get him! Sick of time!
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you? Enough of this.
You took it from her. How'd you do that? hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.